There are growing concerns this afternoon over Pope Emeritus Benedict as the Vatican confirms his health has worsened within the last few hours. Earlier, Pope Francis asked for prayers for his 95-year-old predecessor, who served from 2005 to 2013. Sources say Benedict began to suffer from respiratory difficulties in the days leading up to Christmas. He's being monitored in his home on Vatican grounds.